the Nephilim. That fool actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door. And I imagine...
Thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Acherite, save me!
Ever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Virtue remains here. It has been washed away with the blood of the innocents.
Not my goodness.
Thank you.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to the operation.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new items.
These lands are wild with fear. Challenge life. So many creatures here. I fear we will face much danger. I'm just warming up. Arcane power.
Such a creature.
This looks like a crypt fit for the Chancellor. The crown must be here. We have the ready. As always.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I am returning to town. Magnificent.
You found him. Good to work.
There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more.
My dearest Hadr.
I have the skeleton. I have you by your side. I am sorry. I can't.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, attending the
is that going to happen?
I have some new.
You've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I sell you.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough,
want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, see?
Dead lay here in droves.
Leoric had many victims. I don't believe it. A trap! Arcane power. This magic is nothing. I need to hold out a little longer. I need to go back.
Eastern Kingdom of Kurdistan, I heard rumors of Zakarun warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago.
I will not accept this.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
These spirits are forever bound to their king. A second death is the greatest peace we can give them.
You will soon.
Ave Magis Plus. Ave.
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
You will.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the Skeleton King.
As do I. And who is this companion of yours?
I come from another land and another age. But I would see you well again.
Cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
That's what I'm here to find out.
Down this way! There are my weapons!
warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spirit my side could prove helpful.
Black magic bard. But the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers...
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
That is agreeable, though I wouldn't mind taking a look at them.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
To be here. Yes, yes. Ah, so you wish to know what I've learned?
How I've suffered? So be it!
Thank you.
someone like the Prophet was here long ago.
did you slay your first demon?
Well, rather recently, actually. You?
Oh, I was 15.
Just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Already has.
waiting. Crater. It was you.
I
should bring you. Traveled far. This is what.
Know your message. Tell me
for
it, of course.
The goat men. Can you remember? How do you calm them?
The
how did you?
Here at the end.
If you insist. Do not you creep.
Ah, the true.
If you can. It was not.
The attacks may be slowing down, but this town is done.